You're gonna hear some amazing people over the next couple of days up here, but I can tell you now, the real opportunity, the answers, the education, what you came here to find isn't up on this stage. It's sitting in this room. Now we have to become part of the sharing economy. And the sharing economy is our neighborhood, it's our culture, it's our local community. And as I said, I just take my hat off because I really, it typifies what this new group is kind of looking for. Any partnerships, Sean, anything that else that comes to mind? Very excited to welcome a very insightful panel now. Not only just about the whole idea of what wellness means, but I think it's exciting to think about how they can become part of this guest luxury strategy. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome our panel. Rihat, I'll hand them over to you. Thank you very much. Great job. There has to be a caveat though, and this is very important because I've done a few of these that we've got to keep this in mind. The bottom line is that these last 2-3 days that you spent here is a complete waste of your time if you go back to your properties, your businesses, and your desk and do nothing with it. Just remember, those that use the worst use of their time are usually the ones that complain the most about its shortness. We do have a short amount of time. The fact that you've taken 2.5 days out of your busy schedules to come and join us, it is our commitment, the speaker's commitment, and the whole team that has put this great conference together. We're committed to deliver anything you need to help make your time as valuable as possible.